Greetings, my friend. We are all interested in the future, for that is where you and I are going to spend the rest of our lives. And remember, my friend, future events such as these will affect you in the future. You are interested in the unknown, the mysterious, the unexplainable. That is why you are here. And now, for the first time, we are bringing to you the full story.
Since the beginning of your time, we have been far beyond your planet. Permit me to set your mind at ease. We do not want to conquer your planet, only save it. We could have destroyed it long ago if that had been our aim. Our principal purpose is planet. I admit we have had to take certain means, which you might refer to as guns. That is because of your big guns, which have destroyed some of our representatives. If you persist in denying your power of life, then we must only accept that you do not want us on friendly terms. We then have no alternative but to destroy you before you destroy us. With your ancient, juvenile minds, you have developed explosives too fast for your mind to conceive what you are doing. You are on the verge of destroying the entire universe. We are part of that universe.
Thank you. We got more coming right now. There's more coming. We're gonna get a little sort of a session going here. A bit of a session. A session that will feature the rhythm.
I just want you all to relax. Okay. You ready? Okay, here we go.
haven't changed a bit. Thank you.
quiet, I thought maybe they weren't human.
Not human. Human. Human.
The only noise I heard was a sort of hissing.
Hissing. Hissing.
Hissing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mission. Destruction of all Earth.